Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My brothers and sisters, we're a few days away from New Year's Eve. So one might ask, what does New Year's Eve mean to a Muslim? In truth, it actually means nothing. It has no weight whatsoever in Islam in any way, shape or form. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he gave us our days of celebration. He gave us Eid al-Fitr, which is the day after the blessed month of Ramadan. He gave us Eid al-Adha, which is just after Hajj. And we also have every single Friday, the day of the Jum'ah, the day of the Khutbah. This is also a Eid and a celebration for the believer. So my brothers and sisters, okay, how do we deal with this New Year's Eve? In short, stay away from it. There is no celebration whatsoever. Do not go to places where this night is being celebrated. Stay away from gatherings that are displeasing to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where there's mixing, alcohol, anything of this nature. Stay away from this. My brothers and sisters, if this night was to have any weight whatsoever, then what I would say to you and I is that New Year's should be a night for you and I to reflect, to really look at your life and say, a whole year has passed me by. What have I done? What have I accomplished? Where am I going with my life? We're 1 year closer to our deaths. What have I accomplished? I'm 1 year closer to my grave. What have I accomplished? One whole year has passed. How have I contributed in a positive way towards my ummah? This, if it was to have any weight, then this is the weight that I would give it. It should be a night to reflect. It should be a night to repent. It should be a night to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us on the wrongs that we've done in 2015. My brothers and sisters, this concept of New Year's resolution, there is weight in this. There is actually links in this towards Islam. Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu used to say in his very famous statement, he used to say, you know, judge yourself before you are judged. Analyze yourself before you are analyzed. Check yourself before you are checked before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my brothers and sisters, one should be looking at himself and saying, you know, a whole year has passed me by. What have I done? Where am I going? What new things am I going to do in 2016? How will I make sure that 2016 will not be like 2015? You know, if 2015 meant for me that I had no beard, I had no hijab, there was no Quran in my life, there was no salah in my life, or anything of this nature, then 2016 should be my promise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I will establish these things. My brothers and sisters, you know, if you are going to do anything on New Year's Eve, you know, I strongly suggest that you don't, but if you feel like you need to do something, then make it a night of worship. Make it a night where you make promises with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and make it a night where you make dua for this ummah. And until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.